It's this world that is the freak out. And we are simply practicing to drop the freak out and feel normal once again. So what we do when we practice is we work it to the point where it feels very unnatural to not be natural. And what is natural is actually our happiness. It's happiness, undefined happiness. We are told, do not value anything that is not permanent. That is not permanent. Because when we do, we're valuing our own death. To value is to believe that we need something to complete what we are, to be what we are. Whereas, in fact, we are not defined by anything. We are not defined by anything. We are the indefinable, undefinable, not defined by anything, permanent, eternal life of I am, dwelling in the everywhereness. So, we practice so that it seems very normal to us to feel great gratitude for the inexpressibly massive, peaceful, bright happiness that I am. We practice feeling great appreciation for the concept-free, super blissful, clean happiness that I am. We practice feeling thanks for the non-stratified, tremendous oneness that is the fresh happiness of I am. We practice feeling praise for the inside free, outside free, huge, forgiven exquisiteness of the happiness that I am. We practice feeling honor for the non-linear, immense, glorious, ineffable happiness of I am. We practice feeling the blessedness of the overflowing vast serenity, overflowing vast serenity of the majestic happiness of I am. We practice feeling holiness for the full, great calm of the ethereal happiness of I am. We practice feeling relief for the zero-dimensional, monumental, inclusive perfection of the happiness of I am. We practice feeling victory for the decay-free, exceptional relief of the flawless happiness of I am. We practice feeling celebration for the pure spaciousness, fantastic identity of the splendid happiness of I am. We practice feeling happiness for the zero density, exceptional relief of flawless happiness of I am. We practice feeling felicity for the nameless, terrific smoothness of the incomparable happiness of I am. We practice rejoicing for the pattern-free, wonderful clarity of the superlative happiness of I am. We practice feeling well-being for the non-prismatic, astoundingly fresh, precious happiness of I am. We practice feeling joy for the non-tailored, marvelously abiding, matchless happiness of I am. We practice feeling delight for the non-migrating, epically blessed, sublime happiness of I am, we practice feeling bliss for the non-drifting, boundlessly blessed, sublime happiness of I am. We practice feeling satisfaction for the non-precipitating, mammothly graced, exalted happiness of I am. We feel so obliged for the spontaneity of the epic, eternal life wonderfulness of I am, of happiness of I am. So we practice feeling gratitude, appreciation, thanks, praise, honor, blessedness, holiness, relief, celebration, victory, happiness, felicity, rejoicing, well-being, joy, delight, bliss, satisfaction, obligedness, beholdenness to the bright, clean, fresh, exquisite, ineffable, majestic, ethereal, perfect, splendid, superb, flawless, incomparable, superlative, precious, matchless, wonderful, sublime, exalted, delicate, mystical happiness of I am that is undefined. Okay, and we continue on here. I am feeling in seventh heaven for the death-free, unfathomable presence of the unlimited happiness of I am. I am practicing feeling the paradisical, accident-free, unbounded beauty of unconstricted happiness of I am. I am practicing feeling the gladness of the despair-free, unfading, everywhereness, unconditional happiness of I am. I am practicing feeling the euphoric, sickness-free, permanent nowness of the sheer happiness of I am. I am practicing feeling the jubilation of the pain-free, indestructible, eternal completeness of the happiness of I am. I am practicing feeling exhilaration over the deception-free, irrefutable timelessness of the full-dress happiness of I am. I am practicing feeling inspired over the projection-free, unassailable formlessness of the organic happiness of I am. I am practicing feeling on cloud nine over the fear-free, incontestably sweet, unreduced happiness of I am. I am practicing the feeling of being enlivened from the confusion-free, invincibly secure, unitary happiness of I am. I am practicing the feeling of being galvanized by the unbuilt, self-evident, belongingly unbroken happiness of I am. I am practicing feeling the exuberance of the unsegmented, supremely ageless, faultless happiness of I am. I am practicing feeling the peace of the erosion-free, clear-cut endlessness of the blameless happiness of I am. I am practicing the feeling, the ecstatic, mutation-free, awesomely incorruptible, spotless happiness of I am. I am experiencing, feeling, the enchantment of the unblocked, breathtakingly radiant, stainless happiness of I am. I am practicing feeling head over heels over the lie-free, wondrous isness of the unblemished happiness of I am. I am practicing feeling devotion to the not coming or going, surpassingly reminded, crowning happiness of I am. I am experiencing the feeling of raving over the unshrinking, expansive, compassionately marvelous happiness of I am. I am practicing feeling so pleased about the non-dominating, spacious self-releasedness of the august, regal, glorious happiness of I am. The happiness of I am, the unlimited, unconstricted, unconditional, sheer, complete, full-dress, organic, unreduced happiness, the unitary, unbroken happiness, the faultless, blameless happiness, the spotless, stainless happiness, the unblemished, crowning happiness, the marvelous, august happiness, the regal, glorious happiness. I am practicing feeling in seventh heaven, in the paradise of gladness. I'm practicing feeling the euphoric jubilation, the exhilaratingly inspired, galvanized enlivenment, the cloud nine exuberance, the peaceful ecstasy, the enchanting head-over-heels devotion. I'm ravingly pleased over the death-free, accident-free, despair-free, sickness-free, pain-free, deception-free, projection-free, fear-free, confusion-free, unbuilt, unsegmented, erosion-free, mutation-free, unblocked, lie-free, not coming or going, unshrinkingly, non-dominating, unfathomable, unbounded, unfading, permanent, indestructible, irrefutable, unassailable, incontestable, invincible, self-evident, supreme, clear-cut, awesome, breathtaking, wondrous, surpassing, expansive, spaciousness, happiness of I am. I'm practicing feeling the presence, the beauty, the everywhereness, the nowness, the eternity, the timelessness, the formlessness, the sweetness, the security, the belonging, the agelessness, the endlessness, the incorruptibility, the radiance, the isness, the reminder, the compassion, the self-releasedness of the happiness of I am, the remembrance of our true identity. Remembrance of our true happiness, I am, the happiness of I am. All right. And of course, it's better than all of that put together. And it doesn't matter if it's a virtuoso performance of words or not, because it's beyond that too. Every little bit evaporates our concern and our worry. Okay, that's it for this practice video.